Porky just returned a very short time ago from the spelling paddock. She's done quite well. Probably hasn't grown that much, but she's had a good. She can see she's matured a little bit. Just even in the head, you can see she's grown up a little bit. So she'll. She's had a good hard prep last preparation. So this preparation, all being well, I would imagine that we'll probably push forward and see her at the races and see what she's got to offer. But she's had a good break. She's given us good indications that she'll get over a bit of ground, and we'll follow it up this preparation and see where we're at.